Hello, I'm Michael Reed, Vedic astrologer with over 20 years of experience in the astrological field. If you're interested in scheduling a consultation with me, you can do so through my astrological services page, which you will find linked above. In addition to that, I have one ongoing webinar course, which is on the secrets of the Nakshatras, and another course on the elements of the Panchangam, which starts in August. If you would like further information on either of those courses, you can find that at the link above. So let's face it, you're feeling kind of stuck at the moment. And you're really wanting to make sure that rather than making the same mistake that you've made in the past, that you actually get things right this time. But because you're so obsessed with not making a mistake, you're actually creating greater difficulty for yourself. And things are getting more and more deeply confused to the extent that you're in a space where you're not going to be able to see a solution even if it presents itself directly to you, right? And so you're stuck. You don't know how to deal with the present conundrum that you're dealing with, but you begin to feel like radical change is absolutely necessary. And so you feel like just doing something, right? Because you feel like doing anything is better than doing nothing. And after all, there's an apple cart right there, and it's got some bad apples in it, and you really want to overturn that apple cart and get rid of all those bad apples. But guess what? All those apples are not bad. It's like the old saying that one bad apple doesn't spoil the whole bunch, right? So if you were to act radically presently, you would likely find yourself in a position where you were doing more damage than you were doing benefit. Some parts of your present situation are better left intact, without radically overturning it, without radically going in the opposite direction. Other things are drastically in need of change. But if you act too strongly at the moment, you're going to overturn the whole bunch. Now, I know what you're thinking. You're going, yeah, but even that is better than no change at all. Trust me, it's not. At the present moment, at least for today, you need to recognize that a thoughtful approach is much better than a radical one, even if it does seem repetitive and boring and very mundane. It is still the right thing. Okay? Change will happen as it needs to when the moment is right. You'll know when to act, even though it feels to you like you better strike while the iron is hot today. You're better off taking a methodical approach, at least for the moment. If you're stuck, as I said, you're stuck, potentially, or if you just need a look at a difficult situation, or if you want to know about the approaching astrological climate, or anything at all, all you need to do is to move on over to my astrological services page, which you will find at the link above. That one. That's going to do it for this look at the moon's transit through Ashlesha Nakshatra on the 11th of May, 2019. Bye. Until next time.